I know this isn't your fault. And I hope somewhere there's a part of you that can still hear me.
Always the romantic. The program is complete. The Talia you knew no longer exists.
My mother was like you, a telepath. What happened back then is not your fault, but it's part of what you are. And yet you're as much of a victim as my mother.
Perhaps tomorrow we can start out on better terms.
I very much doubt it. Good night.
Are you busy right now?
No, not right now.
I wasn't exactly polite to you over this whole thing.
Yeah, well, we both got a little hot, I think.
How about if I buy you a drink to make up for it?
Okay, but I go on duty in half an hour, so it's gonna have to be coffee.
Everything on the station is booked up. I can try Brown Sector, but
not a good idea. Look, if you want, why don't you just come over to my quarters tonight?
Oh, I couldn't.
No, it's not a problem. I'd like the company.
I should.
What did I just say?
All right. Thanks.
I'll see you tonight.
Come to the decision that there's only one person on this station that I can trust implicitly. You. I woke up last night.
I needed some air. Like I said, I've got a lot of things in my mind right now.
For what it's it's worth, I'm here for you. If you need me.
You're right. The Talia I knew is dead. Goodbye. I think I loved Talia.